moved here, I didn't even know how to say hello. Now I can hold conversations for hours purely in German, and I feel very proud of myself for putting in the effort that I have to communicate at the level that I can.